As a leader in flammable liquid fire response for over 30 years, Williams Fire and Hazard Control has deployed men and materiel around the world well over 200 times to face the extreme circumstances surrounding major industrial incidents, including storage tank fires, docks, loading facilities, pipelines and relay stations, marine vessel fires, drilling platforms, process fires, and multi-target fires consuming entire facilities. Developing advanced response tactics and equipment has been a natural byproduct of such a vast portfolio of response work. Each year, this body of experience is passed along to attendees of Williams Extreme Industrial Fire and Hazard Training in Beaumont, Texas. Representatives from fire engineering firms, facility management, and chiefs, captains, and brigade members of industrial and municipal fire brigades alike converge from all points on the globe to participate in a week-long adventure that includes classroom study, field logistics exercises, and live fire response training.
The way you make a precious stone, a diamond, is with heat or with pressure. So you put them in a heat, you put the pressure on, you get a precious stone. If you don't do that, you just get a rock.
Over the last several decades, many circumstances have drawn the industrial and municipal fire responder closer, both in support functions and in practical skill sets, as they rely on one another to augment their respective capabilities when facing industrial-related incidents found either inside the fence or among rural landscapes. The Extreme Industrial Fire and Hazard Training event offers a full menu of content valuable to the fire response professional, including size-up, incident command concerns, contingency planning, asset management, and field logistics. It's been said that amateurs study tactics while professionals study logistics. So often in Williams response practice, logistics have been the one determining factor between success and failure. Attendees of this annual event will have the opportunity to study the successful practices of their peers, to strengthen their equipment skills, as well as gaining exposure to all facets of effective response strategies.